Center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Central control's straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Hey, for the glory!
Central Control.
Central Control is through those doors. My turn. Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Why have humans been showing up in groups of four?
Hostile contact.
We're just one run it away.
Hope the others follow his lead.
Elites, active camouflage. Area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Incoming grenade!
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
I have a shot! Grenade incoming! system lock.
Up and at him, Chief.
I'm up.
Elite sword on me. I'm down.
To reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon. Ship's reactor core is near here.
Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
About Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free.
Show a path to the reactor below here.
Sensing system released.
is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
On the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. On my mark, Blue Team.
Got it.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Containment protocol initiated.
Containment?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds and get the cooling system offline. System locked. Give me a hand.
Got to stabilize.
Back in. Get moving. Targets.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms. Fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Crying in the Pelican! No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
There's the prowler.
Advise.
More Covenant. clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Control panel.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparation initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fueling.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Enemy's charging!
I'm down. Need an assist.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Reactor containment failure. Immediate evacuation advised.
Shoots was a coward!
Prowler fuel cells at 75%.
Transport now, Blue Team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?